Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Fariko Ghost, and today I have for you a kill confirmed on the new map from the Onslaught DLC, Bayview. This map. Let me tell you a little something about this fucking map! Sorry, I had to let me control
Kill
myself.
confirmed.
Just a second.
Time to work, soldiers.
Woosah. Woosah. Anyway, me and this fucking map don't do very
Kill
well together.
confirmed.
In fact, me and this map are more of enemies than the fucking Democrats
Enemy
and the
SATCOM
Republicans.
spotted.
And if you don't know who they
Kill
are,
confirmed.
you need to go back to fucking second grade. God damn it. Anyway, this map really frustrates me, guys. I'm
Right
really sorry
ahead.
about the whole like aggravating thing in the beginning of the video, but yeah. This map. God damn it. Anyway, part of the new DLC Onslaught, one of the four maps. I've already got a fog gameplay up. I have an ignition gameplay, and I have a containment gameplay. Me and containment also don't get along too. There's a little bit of lag here in the beginning of this. Yeah, just a little bit. Just bear with it. Just bear with it for a second. I missed that. I killed that guy. Sorry, I'm not gonna walk you through the gameplay.
Kill
That's at the end.
confirmed.
Let me tell you about the class that I'm running here. It's actually a newfound class for me. I'm using the MTAR-X. Silenced with the grip. And this gun works really well with that combination, especially for this map. I don't know, it didn't really work well for me there. Kind of just got fucked. And, yeah, it just really works. It's a really good close range weapon. The suppressor
Kill
kind of takes
confirmed.
away from the range, not too much. You don't really notice it. I don't really go for the long range shots with this weapon. I just would rather snake my way in and out of buildings so I'm close to the person, then shoot instead of going for those daring long range shots. When I do that, I usually get killed. So, yeah, moving
Kill
on to the next
confirmed.
thing. Rest of my class
Right
here. I'm
ahead.
using the Semtex grenade. I really like this grenade. I explained why in the fog video. Might want to go check that out. So, perks that I'm using, sorry about that. I'm using Ready Up, Quick Draw, Dead Silence, Amplify, Focus. I have never used Amplify. Believe it or not, I've never touched Amplify in this game except for recently. The past, I don't know,
I
2 days,
you.
I just decided, hey, why don't I throw this on? Make my life a little bit easier. I've never ran it. It was always banned for competitive. It still is. And I was just like, look, I want to get used to what I'm using. And instead, I just decided I should use this. So, Amplify, threw it on, and everything was so much louder. The perk rang true to its name. I could hear footsteps. My gameplay got a little bit better. All that good stuff. I'm using Specialist here. I do eventually get my streak. I'm using Sleight of Hand and ICU for the normal ones. I'm not using a third perk there. Reason being is you get your Specialist streak faster
Kill
that way.
confirmed.
So I took that away. So, and for my bonus, I'm using Agility, Marathon, Scavenger,
Kill
and Ping.
confirmed.
I really like the mobility that submachine guns give, so I don't run those two perks right off the bat. So I just put it in my bonus and
Enemy
said here
SATCOM
I'll use it
spotted.
later. All right, so I already talked about me and Baby don't work. All right, so the new DLC, guys,
Enemy
it's really
SATCOM
bleeding me
spotted.
dry. It's taking a lot of my effort. I haven't been able to get the guys on to do any of the extinction yet. I've only got one of them on at a time. I obviously school's going on, so time is really limited. As soon as I can get out those
Kill
parts,
confirmed.
I will. Trust me, you guys will get some Nightfall Extinction. I'm really looking forward to bringing that to you. It's very entertaining. Also, I'm gonna have a channel
Kill
intro
confirmed.
here very soon. I've got a good friend of mine working on that, Yakut. He's also giving me my channel intro, my logo, and he's gonna be giving me my banner. So expect that very soon. It's gonna have Fariko Gaming in it, obviously. That's what I'm part of. That's what I plan to stay part of. Alright, so
confirmed.
gameplay style. Expect to see a lot of rushing gameplay from me, but I also expect to see a different style from me. A laid back, you know, kind
Kill
of
confirmed.
sitting and patrolling
Right
spawns
ahead.
A little bit with ARs. I'm
Kill
trying to
confirmed.
get used to the Remington again.
Enemy
In the
SATCOM
beginning of this
spotted.
game, when it was first released, my shot was really on point. It really worked. Now it's not. It's kind of off because I was using a lot of public. I was playing a lot of pubs. Kind of get out of the competitive groove. For you guys, recording gameplays for the channel. Now I'm getting back into it. So yeah, that's that. I'm still looking for a competitive team. Like I said, I'm trying to get my shot back on. Today I played with a British team, a new British team called Ascend. very new, but they're pretty good. We played some Clan v Clan today, and I tried to get my shot back on. It was working for me. It wasn't working for me. So it all depends. It's just going to take some time, a little bit of refining. I've got gameplays scheduled for you guys all through the week, so you guys will see a video every day this week. I know I should have told you that on Monday with Monday's video, but I didn't.
Enemy SATCOM spotted.
But there's no school almost all week this week. Storms and everything. So this gameplay is coming to an end. I'll see you in the next video, and expect a lot more from me. Once again, still looking for a team. Any offers?